What's up guys, you're watching Tech X Theory, and in this video let's have a look at the OxygenOS Open Beta 1 on the OnePlus 7T and let's see how to install it. If you're new to the channel, do subscribe and click that bell icon below to get notified regarding new videos. Let's get started. Initially download the zip file that is given in the description below, and you need to place it in your root folder of your internal storage. Then go to settings and click on system, then go to system updates and click on the gear icon. And then go to local upgrade. Then you need to select the ROM, that is the name may change, but this is basically the file, zip file which you downloaded. And firstly backup your data as it is quite important. Then you need to click on it and select continue. Then it will take some time to boot, so yeah, it will take time. And once you boot it, you are in the open beta 1 of OxygenOS based on Android 11. So basically this is not a stable build, it's an open beta meant for testing and purposes, so it will have bugs, so keep it in mind that it can break your device as well. So keep your important data backed up, which is quite good. You can use OnePlus switch as well to backup your data, which is the perfect option to backup data on OnePlus phones. So yeah, this was a very simple video on installing the Android OxygenOS open beta 1 on the OnePlus 7T, which is quite good. And you need to do it patiently, as your device may get bricked at some point if it's not done correctly. So I would really suggest you to backup your data. I'm telling it once again because it's quite important. While flashing any ROM, you need to backup your data. I'll be posting a full review regarding this open beta 1. So make sure you subscribe to our channel, as I'll be posting more videos on the OnePlus 7T as well. Here is a quick poll regarding the channel based on gaming. Would you like to see gaming content on the channel? So make sure you vote. That's it from this video guys. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel, as I'll be posting more videos in the future regarding OnePlus phones as well as the open beta and stable builds. So make sure you subscribe. Till then, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. See ya. Peace.